New at noon, a man has pleaded guilty in the death of a 3-year-old girl in Beltsuver. Marlin Pritchard pled guilty to third-degree murder. Pritchard told investigators he was sleeping with the loaded shotgun under his pillow, which went off and killed 3-year-old Chastity Clancy. Pritchard was not supposed to have a gun because he was a convicted felon. He'll be sentenced in June.